Brethren, it was that nice, I had to visit twice. So I went and paid Chicken George in Bedford another visit. And when I walked in, I scanned the venue and found the decor and vibe in here was lit. I said, wagwan to the genius himself. I then took my seat with a hungry baddie. I scanned the menu, I knew what I was getting. The boss lady today was a bit camera shy. Cleanliness here was not an issue. After a quick wardrobe change into some dank Chicken George merch, my food was waiting for me. I got the Korean Soldier Boy wings, garlic and parmesan tater tots, and the boss man chicken burger blood. I took my first bite of the burger and it was that leng leng. Of course I had to vacate the premises. I could go on for days about how great this burger was, but look at man's reaction, you know, it reduced me to my knee. Next up were the wings. I took my first bite of these and fam, vacation number two I had to do. These were sauced up to the max in the Korean barbecue sauce and topped with the kimchi mayo and sesame seeds, and yet the outer coating still retained that crunch, but these tots took the piss. Topped in a thick, rich, creamy parmesan sauce with a lovely garlic kick. The tots were crunchy on the outside, fluffy on the inside. The meal did defeat, man. Everything I ate today was absolutely leng leng, giving them a straight 10.